This video is sponsored by June's Journey, which is a hidden object crime-solving mystery game set in the 1920s. You can download it for free on Android, iOS, or desktop. The game has several different main components, but my favorite part is the I Spy style challenges. There's hundreds of different find it very fun to look at. I love the art style. There's so much color and detail. It's entertaining, but also relaxing to play. It's great for unwinding before bed or for taking little breaks in between working on stuff. If you like these 1920s videos, I think you would really enjoy this game. If you'd like to try playing June's Journey for yourself, you can download it for free at the link in the description. It's available on Android and iOS, as well as on PC through Facebook Games. So thank you so much to June's Journey, and let's get started with the video. Hello, gorgeous. On the hunt for new dresses, are we? Perfect. For any special occasions in particular, or just for the joy of it all? I see. So, haven't you just swept in and made my day, darling? What an exciting expedition we have on our hands. I'll need to inquire on the specifics of each occasion, of course, to ensure that we find you the perfectly suitable pieces. But first, I'll need to quickly take your measurements, get a good look at you. A once over, a twice over. Guide my choices somewhat. Allow me to fetch my measuring tape. Please become comfortable. How do you like the music? Put on a different record if you'd like. Good, good. Here we are. Stand up straight. Good girl. And relax for me, okay? Alright. With a few simple inquiries about the particulars of these events. Tell me first about this holiday party. Will you be in the company of family, friends, co-workers? Friends, good. That's what I like to hear. Leaves the most room for stylish options. And what exactly is the venue? Rooftop in the city, how glamorous. Starry sky, glimmering city lights, love it. I'll be sure to pair your gown with a warming shawl of some sort. That way, as the night goes on and that unforgiving chill falls over the world, you will remain comfortable. Yes, good. Then, moving on to the spring wedding, a vital inquiry. What is your relation to the bride and groom? Bride's childhood friend. Lovely, lovely. That will guide my choices a touch differently than, say, if the groom was your ex-lover. The scandal. And then, as for the venue, whereabouts is it at? The botanical garden. How charming. Has she informed you of any particular colour scheme? Dusty rose, pistachio, and cream, my goodness. Please don't hesitate in introducing me to any guests in want of a plus one. And so then comes your new work dress. What is the profession? A school teacher, I see. So then something reasonably professional, but that will still permit you a good range of motion, cleaning the blackboard and such. So, do they keep it suitably well warmed for you throughout the harsh winter months? Good, good. Okay, then. Wonderful. Thank you for these details. Let's begin. As one meant to be draped in rich emerald green. Yes, it works just as perfectly as I'd imagined it. This particular piece harbors an intriguing secret. The designer, Ivy Hill from Manhattan, is the ultimate lady on the go. Always is Ramus, from the French word for female drama. It is a lightweight fabric woven with a satin weave in which the warp threads cross over four or more of the back weft threads. These float threads give the front of the fabric a smooth, shiny finish, perfect for more elegant evening wear. Just as I thought, it's gorgeous. As well as a pair of lovely white lace gloves to keep your hands these on your hands. First, give me a right. Perfect. Then your left. Could be better. As well as a facial trip over the shoulders. It's kind of hard. Silk against the skin. Put that behind the head, over the shoulders. Good. Oh, I must say. A look in the mirror. What do you think? Perfect. I'm so glad we found it first try. Well, that's the work that I was ordered. Now let's move on to your wedding guest dress. Oh, I'm so excited. This piece is called Iris, designed by Florrie Westwood of London. An astoundingly attractive tea frock. The base lends a particularly alluring touch. Striping across the bodice with a Parisian hem stitch design. Daintily hand embroidered with a floral pattern throughout the skirt. And hemmed with a double faced satin ribbon in baby pink. These side pleats give ample fullness for comfort and add a mesmerizing flounce at every step you take. Nothing can surpass the attractiveness of this design. It's just darling. We've also got it in daffodil or periwinkle, but the dusty rose here will certainly be best suited to your event's theme. You'd like to try this one on as well? Perfect. Let's slip you into this one. Yes, this is definitely the one. No doubt about it. Do you agree? Of course. Okay, I'll set it aside for you. These are selling out quite quickly. So I'm very happy that you've managed to get your hands on one. Finally, we must pick your holiday party dress. This one, courtesy of Miss Coco Chanel. It's made of Canton crepe, ornately hand-beaded, head to toe, in a striking golden pattern. The geometric shapes of the beading guide the gaze in just the right way, accentuating the forms of the shoulders. Still, you can see that. Gentle curve of the bust down to the waist. Out to the hips, and finally sweeping outwards to the hem, decorated with a silk string fringe attached by triple stitching. You can dance the night away without fear of shedding bits of fringe about the floors. How embarrassing. find out how this one suits you. And then, how about a bit of black lace as a choker, like that? Gonna give it a try. Strap that around the neck. Perhaps even tie it in a bow. See what it looks at the front or the back. Alright, good. Do you like? Be my favorite on you of them all. Perhaps a fan, a green feather fan for festivity's sake. Always crucial to have one of these on hand at a party. In the event you catch eyes with some handsome stranger, you know, completely unfurled. Entirely shut means absolutely not, unless that is you use it to tap on your wrist. That says meet me later. Do you like it? I think it will tie in nicely with the emeralds, your headpiece. Oh, quite glad. Well then, darling, it looks like I hope you are in love with each and every one of them as thoroughly as I am. I'm quite pleased for you. Allow me to package those up for you and we'll have you on your merry way. Thank you so much for coming in.